व्यूअर्स वेलकम टू मॉम मैजिक किचन।
हेलो व्यूअर्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू मेक ग्रीन ग्राम पराठा विथ चटपटा आलू का चोखा। फॉर ग्रीन ग्राम पराठा आई ऑलरेडी सोक द ग्रीन ग्राम होल नाइट। नाउ विद द जिंजर एंड चिली आई एम गोइंग टू ग्राइंड दिस वन। एंड फॉर चोखा दिस इज द पोटेटो एंड टमाटर आई हैव टू बॉइल। So let's start cooking. Potato. I'm going to grind now. Green gram. Gram is ready to cook now. Masala. I have to dry roast. Golki. Whole cumin. And dry red chili. I have to roughly grind this roasted masala. Masala is ready. Now I am going to fry one dry chili. For chokha fry, the aroma will be come very nice. So the chokha ka taste will be come nicely. Fry. I am going to fry. Now I am going to make green gram ka masala. Little bit hing, whole jeera. I am going to add the green gram, jaggery powder, salt. Roasted masala. Masala is ready now. So now I am going to make chokha and salt. I am going to crush the dry chili, chopped onion, chopped chili. I am going to add potato, boiled potato. Add tomato also. Boil masala leaves, but today I don't have coriander leaf, so I am adding little bit dhaniya pudina ka chutney. Mix it well. Amchur powder. Aloo chokha is ready now. My atta dough is ready. With this atta dough I am going to make small ball. Now I am going to so like that only. I'm going to the oil is ready. Now I'm going to fry the kachori. Don't like to fry, you can make paratha. See how nicely kachori. Now I'm going to serve the kachori with pudina ka chutney and aloo chokha. Little bit aloo chokha and little bit pudina ka chutney. So bye bye and see you in the next video with new recipe. Bye bye.